here for another edition of Strip Poker. Today I'm at the brand spanking new Hard Rock Poker Lounge, and what better way to break in a new room than with sports celebrities and poker superstars. Today is the annual Old School versus New School charity poker event. Now, of course, everything huge starts off with a red carpet, and this is where real celebs are gonna come, so I better get going. Are you an NBA fan?
Actually, no. I don't watch any sports, really.
So you won't be intimidated by any of the players at the table?
No, and I also don't think I have that height factor either. I can't get intimidated by that either.
I love to play poker. It's a great event to come out and hunt, you know. And who doesn't want to come to Vegas? It's big, you know. It doesn't take much to come out and support, you know, raise money for a special cause. So, and every year it's gotten bigger and bigger and bigger.
Warren, how did you get involved in this event?
Well, I've been involved with Sports Dream Foundation for a number of years. We do a lot of different events together, but this is one that I'm not doing with my foundation, but I'm supporting, obviously. And it benefits two very good causes, American Cancer Society, as well as Operation Smile.
You know, there are a lot of different ways that guys want to give back to their community, and obviously you want to find something that people enjoy doing. And a lot of the guys in the NBA, like much of the country, have gotten into poker. And so we figured, you know, it's be a good way to teach the young guys a lesson. And we get a lot of the young guys who come out and play as well. Some of the retired players, as myself, being one of them. And fortunately enough, last year, you know, the old school guys came out on top. So it was a lot of fun.
Well, since the old school doesn't have anything to do but sit around and play poker all the time, the old school has done very, very well the last couple of years. But you know, we hung in pretty well. Actually, I made it to the final three tables last year. So I'm looking forward to trying to really compete. I'm about to go refresh my memory with some poker right now. Hopefully the new school wins this year.
How are you doing in the tournament so far?
Actually, I'm doing pretty good.
Yeah, you got a little stack built up there?
Yeah, I got a little stack. Some guy challenged me with an ace king, and I had a pair of J's over here, so I hit him up with a triple J's.
Nice.
I'm gonna go all in.
I'm gonna just tell you, you might. Well, if you're strong, I would go.
You got the old school already. You almost took him out. What happened to him?
I knew I could take him. I seen the look on his face.
You saw the look on his face?
He didn't really have a very aggressive look like he normally has.
So new school's off to a pretty good start, right?
Pretty good start, yeah.
There are more than 100 players playing this old school versus new school charity poker event. The top places will share a prize pool of $50,000, with first place taking home $25,000. Of course, it's benefiting the American Cancer Society, as well as Operation Smile, and it never gets old that poker is helping out charity. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Christy Arnett for CardPlayer TV.